Hey, this my new strap. Decided on a new path. Exploding all the red. Take a trip, count racks. This is my niggas on street. 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 This is my new strap. Decided on a new path. Exploding all the red. Welcome to NXT Takeover.
You gotta be kidding me!
Oh my God! Ladies and gentlemen! He's the WWE's United Kingdom Champion!
Well, that's Kurt Angle!
Here we go again, people! Here we go again!
Tonight, we're going to have the Cruiserweight versus
surrounding the Brahma Bull. Wait a minute! Are you kidding me? There's no way!
It's here!
What? John Cena!
What?
It's here! It wouldn't be WrestleMania without Cena!
It wouldn't be WrestleMania without you.
Expect him for months!
We didn't even know that he had been cleared to get back in!
Oh, John Cena's here! Cena and Rock part of two of the greatest WrestleMania main events in history!
Two of the greatest of all times! Hey, that's one half!
Pete Dunne is now waiting.
Man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
If Pete Dunne is one thing, it's tenacious.
Oh, another one.
His natural instinct is to always attack his opponent. The assaults that follow are devastating.
Kick to the midsection. Pete Dunne is moving fast. Swinging DDT. Pete Dunne do all stomp to the head.
Putting it all on the line.
The chant on the defensive now. He needs to find a way to get on the offensive, guys.
That confidence he had on his face at the start of this match sure has disappeared, and with good reason. He's taken quite a beating.
Drop down. Drop down.
What a strike!
Pete Dunne is taking a fight to him.
Drop down. Drop down.
Oh.
He might have it.
Ooh. Oh, kick to the face. Could it be over? Oh my god, kick to the face, I know it. Pete Dunne. Oh, one. Oh, kicks out. Super kick out of nowhere.
But that obviously is not the case here. Here's a cover. Get an early
oh,
kick
he kicks
out. A barrage of strikes. Endless.
Chest. Oh, gonna be one, two, oh.
I thought for sure that was it.
Oh.
Pace of a match, quite like this guy. Look at this.
One.
What is keeping his competitor going? Still in it. What a gutsy performance. The challenger not looking good right now.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Pete Dunne did it.
Now let's take a look back at these
Pete
guys.
Pete Dunne finally did it.
Some pretty good give and take in this match, as these highlights show. I know the match was solidly entertaining, but I really hope these guys can take it to the next level. Regardless, nobody's asking for their money.
Champion, Pete Dunne.
And there's your winner.
I don't care how many wins you have.
Welcome back.
Oh, wow! She calls herself the Pirate Princess, Kairi Sane, former NXT Women's Champion. The Superstar Shakeup affects all brands, including NXT.
That's it.
That's the question.
What? Wait a minute! She's back! Oh my god! Paige is back!
Taking advantage of the situation. Oh my god!
This capacity crowd is screaming, and Sasha and Mickey are shocked.
We saw that Kairi Sane and Sonya Deville was attacking both Kairi Sane. I mean, both Rosemary. So Rosemary had a partner in mind, and she brung back Fenella Balor.
Look out! There she goes. Technique.
big elbow. Oh my God, what an elbow.
Back in from the floor. A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle. Knee drop.
Things starting to go the other way for her. But this certainly isn't something she can't come back from.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
At this point, I think it's fair to call into question her preparation for this match. She's clearly being outclassed right now.
Looking a little dazed here.
Yeah, she's definitely not looking herself right now, Cole.
Drop down. Leapfrog. Oh, right to the jaw.
Take it off her feet now. And you're not going to win many matches down there. I can tell you that.
Oh. Oh. Oh, oh. This land.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat.
1, 2, 3.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
Rosa Mary beat Kyrie Shane.
Let's take another look at these ladies going toe to toe.
Here is your winner, Rose Mary.
An amazing contest comes to a close following a decisive pinfall victory.
Welcome back to NXT Tickle.
One.
forearm.
And we're underway.
Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you're going to watch over and over again.
Taking place all over the arena, complete with every weapon imaginable, it's not easy to keep up.
Well, try, Cole. That's what you're getting paid for, isn't it?
Going for it.
RKO! Out of nowhere! Oh my god! Champion. 1, 2, 3, what the hell? He did it! the first time he hold the NXT UK champion. Oh my god, this is unbelievable. Wait, dog, the chapter is gonna pull off.
But that was one of the most entertaining matches I've had the pleasure to see in a while.
Here's your winner and the new WWE United Kingdom Champion, the Superstar.
So for Finn Balor, he grabs the victory here tonight.
When you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up.
Welcome back to NXT TakeOver.
Especially when there are no countouts. Oof. The strength of the Undisputed Era group can be linked back to his leader, Adam Cole. The trio was built with specific elements in mind, and NXT has felt the wrath of these men from the moment they arrived.
Adam Cole got a kendo stick. He about to do with the kendo. Oh my god. Adam Cole.
Hit. Exactly
seven with a kendo stick.
NXT and earn big opportunities.
Wow. You actually made sense.
Seven grand on a kendo stick.
The men he knew as allies and enemies united them for one common cause. Domination.
Oh,
and he connects. There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up. Drop down.
Strike
right on the mark. There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Incredible! There was a lot of force behind that one. There it is.
Did you hear that?
Oh.
Make your last shot count.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
But
he's running out of fumes here. Does he have enough left in him? He's going for the pin.
Win, Extreme Rules is not for the faint of heart, as you can see in these highlights.
I know the match was solidly entertaining, but I really hope these guys would take it to the next level. Regardless, nobody's asking for their money
back. The new NXT champion, Adam Cole.
A well-earned victory indeed.
You know, it didn't happen often, but I can attest, being pinned...
NXT takeover.
Oh my! Trish has got some backup!
Time for a play!
The Hall of Famer! One of the all-time greats, Lita!
The woman's champion.
Championship.
Champion Bray Wyatt defended the title against former champions John Cena and AJ Styles. This battle overflowed with mayhem before the match even got underway, thanks to Luke Harper attacking his former leader, Bray Wyatt.
Up and down, leg lariat.
It's not often that the WWE Championship is incapacitated before a title defense. John Cena and AJ Styles rekindled the rivalry with a renewed enthusiasm for destroying one another. Bray Wyatt ended the match and made up for lost time as the Eater of Worlds used his body as a weapon. It was pure chaos as AJ Styles followed suit with an unbelievable array of aerial attacks on both superstars. And John Cena continued to fight back in hopes of winning a record-breaking 17th World Championship.
All three superstars pulverized each other with every move in their respective arsenals. When it looked like another air assault was coming from AJ Styles, John Cena thwarted the attempt and then walked right into Sister Abigail from Bray Wyatt to end the conflict. In that victory, the WWE went further into the darkness that was the era of Wyatt.
She goes for the cover. We've witnessed on a number of occasions the personal issues between competitors, forcing the match to overflow into the crowd, up the ramp, or in the locker room. In a triple threat, there are no countouts and no disqualifications, so it's essential for the superstar to remain
competitive.
She
can end it here.
Could it be
over? Champion into the cover.
One, two.
There's not a person in this arena who thought that that was it for him.
What a kick out.
She goes for the cover.
No, they're not done yet. Not even close. Not yet. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Nice
rushing leg sweep. What a stomp. Good grief. This might be it. Oh, my.
The challenger not in a great place. She needs to find a way to get back on the offensive here.
She's absolutely off her game now, guys. You know, being in the ring with two other women has a way of doing that to a superstar.
Like Michigan during our last presidential election, this match is too close to call at this point.
She dodges that one.
Scissors kick!
Incredible!
It's over!
Near a three count.
Oh, wow.
And she's trying to flip the script here.
Easier said than done, Michael.
What a slam. That hurt.
This one,
we got a cover.
Absolutely exhausted in there.
Her opponent is clearly getting the best of her here.
I don't know how these women are finding it within themselves to power through here. This is amazing. Look at her go.
Right across the back of the neck.
Oh man, the champ. The challenger simply will not be denied.
Here we go.
Big time slam. Vicious.
That is.
Will she win it here? Doesn't appear to be on the challenger's side here tonight. She's clearly out of her element here in this triple threat match. Don't be surprised.
She's still one.
She might just be running on instinct at this point. I can't believe she kicked out there.
Jumping,
leaping attack.
flat.
Here's the pin. Oh.
She's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got some something left here. Wow, I am impressed.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
She reverses out of it. Not a second too soon.
Oh,
and she's dropped there.
Yeah, she might be done here, guys.
Escapes trouble there. And now one more impact.
The champ's in a good spot here.
Shoulders down.
Championship on the line.
Where is she finding the strength to continue?
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
Easy match so far, guys, but it looks to me like we're possibly nearing the end here.
Whoa.
She's got that gleam in her eyes. Incoming.
And
a powerful takedown.
You might not know where she is right now.
Body, that hurt. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. We're looking at complete domination here. Here she goes, back in the ring now. Championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. Going for the big one. Nailed it.
Don't be surprised if you crown a new champ here.
Nice running cross body. She might have it. She better do something fast. She works her way out of that one.
She's still got a bit of an uphill climb here, though.
Hurricane Rana! Breakneck speed. What a Hurricane Rana. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion. New champion.
She got the shoulder up in time.
She is ready for a fight tonight. She is on fire.
What a strike. And she drops her.
That was about as in your face as it gets.
In the zone now. Close line.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
This might be it.
Oh my.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
Put an exclamation point on a match. Striking with the axe kick. Now it's time to capitalize.
Wow, that one packed even more punch than the last one.
She's still in this one. Avoids trouble there. What a strike. Oh, what a shot.
Yeah, she doesn't want to take it. Man, she knows how to make a comeback. Just in case you didn't see it the first few times.
Shoulders down. Championship
one,
on the line.
Two.
Barely
at
two and a half.
She
just will
hell.
Not give up. Ladies in action. I just love it when the women put on a show like that one. You can see right here the moments that made this match a great one.
A big win, although there was a moment there where I thought it was going to go the other way.
Michael, this was just a matter of one competitor being that much better than the other.
They used to do his with no mouth, give me a cash. I ain't joking, no life. If you had some shit, I ain't had.
This my new strap, this other on the pad. Explore my way, take a trip, can't rest. This my new street.